Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Shit. It's broken.
Wasn't part of our deal.
Like I said.
But it's not necessary to destroy stars. What about my family?
Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Oh. Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
What the hell is this thing?
Barry!
Jill!
It was finished.
Yeah.
That was close. Thanks again.
Don't mention it. But what was that? What the hell's going on in this place?
Barry.
Something about that mansion still bothers me. But I think I'll stay here a little longer. We should split up again and investigate.
All right. Wesker.
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.